For April to June 2022, our outlooks indicate the La Niña event is likely to finish by late autumn with a return to neutral conditions in the tropical Pacific. Above average rainfall is likely across most of the tropics and for parts of eastern Australia, but below average rainfall is likely across western Tasmania and southwest Western Australia. And warmer than average days and nights are likely for most regions. Much of the tropics and southeast were dry in February, contrasting with a very wet month around the southeast coast and central Australia. There was flooding in eastern New South Wales and southeast Queensland in early March, when an east coast low brought heavy rainfall to saturated catchments. Soil moisture is mostly above average, except for southern WA and western Tasmania. Looking ahead, April to June is likely to be wetter than average across most of the tropics and parts of the east coast, but drier for western Tasmania and southwest Western Australia. Forecasts show the current La Niña event is likely to return to neutral by late autumn, meaning its wetter influence is likely to continue for now. High stream flows are likely at most forecast sites in the mainland southeast during March through May. For April to June, days are likely to be warmer than average for most parts of Australia, except for some central and eastern regions. Warmer than average nights are likely nationwide. For more information, visit bomb.gov.au/climate.